Metro police have also made an arrest in connection with a bar shooting that injured five people Saturday morning. Dejaun Brown is charged with aggravated assault. Officers ID'd him as the shooter after talking with 15 witnesses. That shooting happened at a bar on 30th and Sherman. Police say about a half hour after security broke up a fight, Brown came back with a gun and started shooting. Two of the five people shot have now been released from the hospital, and all of them are expected to survive.